From March until September, all I do is travel around the world. I get to see all these amazing places and ride some of the best trails in the world. And then I come home and it's rainy, dark and cold. I have no stress and this is when I have time to go out and explore what my hometown has to offer. I really think riding in these kind of conditions is what's made me into the rider I am today. When I go out, I don't really know what I'm gonna be riding, so I usually just grab my Genius, because I know it can handle anything I throw at it. And now we're talking in the rain, always happens after dark. When the world stops spinning, you will get the love you're giving again.
And this is my Genius.